Hello everyone, book adventures. Today I'm going to share with you the Western food and Thai food in Sukhumvit, Soi 11, Bangkok, Thailand. How I buy food to supply me when I'm spend my day in Sukhumvit 11 to do some business around this area. Let's go to watch it. The Sukhumvit Soi 11, you know very well, is very busy and many accommodation. So you know they have many choice of food like Thai food, Western food, Indian food, and many choice. So go to watch what kind of food that I buy and how much that I'm spending for the food.
To get tiger for dinner. It is sweet fruit, white fruit, fish ball. Good morning for me. Morning here is 11 a.m. March 15. I'm going to get some breakfast for my husband. So let's see how the way I go to get breakfast on the road Sukhumvit Soi 11. I go to get breakfast at I cannot remember but then I cannot remember the restaurant name. Then I become to get my breakfast Thai food or that food stand. Customer in the my husband breakfast restaurant, so I come to get my food now. It's no food, no half seat available, and that restaurant, my restaurant.
Wash it.
we walk to 7-Eleven to get some water. So this is my restaurant that I bought breakfast. So I bought my breakfast, my dinner, and some water already. Now I waiting the sandwich. Then I'm going to continue to get some fruit. Today is very crowded. I don't know what's going on, but on the road is super, super, super crowded. Morning until night time. ที่เริ่มขายตอนเช้ากี่โมง
8โมงเช้า
จ้ะ She start from 8 a.m. in the morning until finish all the business then she done
ปิดก็เย็นเลย
ใช่ที่ก็ So I pay Thai apple 20 baht and papaya 20 baht.So this is my routine in the morning for prepare the food to people. So I got all the food that I want. Now I'm walking back to my hotel room. Evening time. I come to get some food. Today I'm going to get.Sauces for my husband for dinner and buy some fruit. It's 7:30. Sukhum Vith saw 11 again. So crowded? No, I think it's not crowded tonight. To buy some fruit. Sausage 350 baht big and fruit 40 baht I hope this video can share with you about the foodHow I go to get the food like today, how I stay in Sukhum Vith Soi 11 and how the price of the food here. And if you would like me to do more video and the story or the another topic, feel free to write on the below for the comment so I will have more idea what I should do to make my channel growing up more because I work very hard. I would like my channel to growing up more subscribers so it will make me have motivate and follow my dream that I would like to travel and do what I want to do.So thank you so much for watching my video. Good night to everyone from Bangkok, Thailand. สวัสดีค่ะ